The meadowlark and the chim-choo-ree and the sparrow said to the sky in a flying spree for the sport of the pharaoh. Little while later, the Pharisees dragged a comb to you and me in our window. There is a rusty light on the pines tonight, some corn wine, Lord or Romero. Into the bones of the birches and the spires of the churches jutting out from the shadow. The yoke and the axe and the old smokestacks and the bale and the barrow. And everything sloped like it was dragged from a rope in the mouth of the south below. We've seen I'm an amen. a tidy bin. And the mail is late and the greatest eggs are not lit from within. The talking town be coming down right sick on them. In due time we will see the far buttes lit by a flare. I've seen your bravery, and I will follow you there. And go through the night time, so healthy, gone healthy all of a sudden, in search of a midwife who can help me, who can help me, help me find my back in. And there are worries where I've been. And say, 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 in the lee of the bay, don't be bothered. Leave your troubles here where the tugboat cheer the water. A newspaper. Emily, they'll follow your lead by the letter. And I make this climb, and I'm not ashamed to say I knew you better. What they've seen is just a beam of your sun that banishes winter. Let us go, though we know it's a hopeless endeavor. The ties that bind, they are barbed and spined, and hold us close forever. Though there is nothing would help me come to grips with a sky that is gaping and yawning, there is a song I woke with on my lips as you sail, dear great ship, towards the morning. Come on home, the poppies are all grown knee-deep, I know. Blossoms all have fallen, and the pollen ruins the plow. Peonies not in the breeze, and while they wetly bow with hydrocephalitic listlessness ants mop up their brows. And everything with wings is restless, aimless, junking down. Butterflies and collide at hot, ungodly hours, and my clay-colored motherlessness rangely reclines. Come on home now, all my bones are dull, the rest with vines. Pa pointed out to me for the 100th time. Borders just asterism in the stars set order. We could stand for a century staring with our heads cocked in the broad daylight at this thing. Joy, landlocked in bodies that don't keep. Dumbstruck with the sweetness of being, till we don't be totally. of the light, and the needy is just what we see.